previous video of the series of famous tigresses of Ranthambore, which is link given in description, we were told about the famous tigress Machli. Her history was broad, that is why we covered in a one episode of the series. In this video, we will cover next famous tigress of Ranthambore, Krishna and Sundari. Last litter of the Machli, she gave birth three beautiful female cubs named T17, T18 and T19. T90 is also called as a Krishna. Krishna was named former Olympian of Rajasthan, Krishna Punia. She is also called as Jhalrawali Bagin or Jhalra female. In childhood, she was lived with her sibling sister T17 Sundari and T18 Bagani with her mother. In sub-adult stage, T17 Sundari left her lineage of her mother Machli, but T19 Krishna and Bagani live with her mother. After some time, Bagani or T18 relocated in Sariska. During this period, T17 Sundari became most powerful tigress of the her mother territory area. Because of that, Krishna had to leave her mother territory. She shifted eastern area of the Ranthambore, Nalghati, Mandugo, Lahapur Valley. After settled down Lahapur Valley, she gave birth three beautiful cubs, two male cubs T64, T65 and one female cub T63 Chandra, which is famous tigress of Ranthambore now a time. During sub-adult stage of cub of T19 Krishna, T17 Sundari became a mother and she decided to leave that area where she lived to protect their cub from T19 Krishna's sub-adult cub. T17 Sundari shifted Kachida Valley area with her newborn cubs. This was golden opportunity to come back to home or vacant territory of Sundari. And she didn't miss the chance. She occupied the territory of area of T17 Sundari or best area of the Ranthambore or best tiger habitat area of Ranthambore. It is called Zone 3 area. After 1 year, she was sighted with her three cubs. After 6 months, a miracle happened. She was sighted with four cubs. This is an amazing view of wildlife lover. Then T19 Krishna became icon of the Ranthambore. After some time, she gave a birth of three cubs from third litter. She is a mother of famous tigress of Ranthambore now a time T63 Chandra and T84 Arrowhead. Chandra and Arrowhead became mother. Now Krishna is seen occasionally in zone number 4 and 5. Krishna is the icon of Ranthambore like her mother. Wildlife lover or Ranthambore will never forget her contribution to increase tiger population in Ranthambore or India. May her life be long like her mother. T17 Sundari, sister of Krishna and daughter of tigress Machli. T17 face is very beautiful, that's why wildlife lover is called as Sundari. When she became sub-adult, she left lineage of her mother in early stage. She started living alone side area of Zone 3 or her mother territory. After some time, she driven away her mother and her sibling sisters T18 and T19. A collar was placed on the neck of T17 Sundari for the study of tiger. After that, she was sighted with male tiger, but she didn't become a mother. Officers of the forest department thought maybe she is not becoming a mother due to a collar. Ex-tourism minister Rajasthan government Mrs. Veena Kak ordered to remove the collar from her neck. She sighted with male tiger dollar, and after some time she became a mother of three cubs, T73, T74, T75. T73 called as Sai Kachida female. Sundari is no more. Her disappearance is a mystery of Ranthambore. In this video, we told about famous tigress of Ranthambore, Krishna and Sundari. Please like the videos, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for next videos notification.